China.
Well, he has a strong exercise. Watch the Japanese, the technique, their body positions in on the horizontal bar. Starts with a stem, immediate stalder. Now some one-arm work, one-arm blind change, pirouette, stalder, and his release move, reverse hecht. He must release the bar and also grabs full twist, hip catch. And now into his inverted giants. No deductions so far. Pirouette over the top, his dismount, which is a double layout.
Boy, will that routine ever play? Isn't it a dream to watch Kushigan work?
Really is. That's going to score right there.
That is world class, isn't it?
All right, here comes super slow motion now. This is Koji Kushigan's dismount. He has really had a marvelous Olympic Games. Coming around, tapping, takes it up high. Look at the leg form. Now he's searching for the landing. His eyes have found the mat. The toes come in, sets them down just perfect. What a great exercise. Look out for a 10.
He was the gold medalist in the all-around. He won a gold medal along with Li Ning on the rings here tonight. It has been a great week in Los Angeles for Koji Kushigan.
Very spiritual man, very spiritual leader. That's
there it is. Oh, perfect 10.
What a way to finish up his gymnastics here at Pauley Pavilion.
All right, that puts him in the lead here on the high bar at this